Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was December 8, 1980. In an event that shocks the world, former Beatle John Lennon is shot to death outside his Manhattan apartment. Howard Cosell breaks the news during Monday Night Football. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.